Thoughts on my mind about being left behind.